The most striking thing about income inequality in the United States today is it's much worse now than it's been any time since the Great Depression 75, 80 years ago. A significant part of this has to do with what economists call rank seeking. Distortions in the market economy. Monopoly power, the distortions associated with the financial sector lead to lower output and more inequality.